Let us look at that Arohanam Avarohanam first and then go to the Gita. Ananda Bhairavi is a janyam of the 22nd Melakarta Karagara Priya.
Sagarigama
Sagarigama
Padabhasam
Padabhasam
Sanidapamagarisa
Sanidapamagarisa
Sagari Sagari.
So when you are singing that ga
Samgamari,
like that you have to give that a tweak up to ma before you come to re.
Sagari
Sagari
Gamam
Gamam.
So a very important rule I'm going to share with you now. From ga when you are coming to re, you oscillate the ga but end it on the upward oscillation, upward movement towards ma, and then come to re. But when you are singing ga ma, you are oscillating the ga but you are ending with a downward movement towards re and then going to ma. Now observe this very very carefully. This is a very very important rule in Carnatic music.
Sa ga re ga re ga ma ga.
You are ending that oscillation on the downward movement. Do you follow this? Let's try it.
Sa ga re
sa ga re
ga ma
ga ma.
This principle is generally followed in many many ragas. If you observe carefully, you start looking for such minute details, and that's what makes Carnatic music such a fascinating system.
Sa ga re ga ma
sa ga re ga ma
pa da pa sa
pa da pa sa
sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa
ma ga re sa
ma ga re sa.
So that
ma ba ma ga ma re sa,
like that.
Ma ga re sa
ma ga re sa.
This Gitam is a tribute to Lord Vinayaka and it is in Chaturashrajati Ekatalam. You can sing it in the second speed, which means that you can have two notes per beat. So let's sing the swaras together and then we can come to the sahityam.
Sa sa ni pa pa ma ga ma pa sa sa ni pa ni sa sa ma 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 re ga ma pa ma re sa sa ni pa ma ni sa re sa re sa ni pa ma re re sa ma ma re sa re re sa ni ni pa ma pa ba.
Let's look at a beautiful Gitam in the Raga Shankarabharanam, set to a thala of 10 counts called Chaturashrajati Matte Thalam. Chaturashrajati Matte Thalam is something that many of you would be familiar with if you still remember your Alankarams. It is a second Alankaram that is generally taught to students. So, can you demonstrate the thala and show now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's look at the lyrics now.
Shri Go,
Shri Go,
Bin,
Bin,
Daya,
Daya,
Hare,
Hare,
Madhusudana.